Welcome back to So You Think You Can Dance. Only a few minutes left until the phone lines open and you get to vote. Let's see what happened when Robert picked a fellow contestant at random after last week's results show.
The two will take on Bollywood with choreographer Nakul Dev Mahajan.
What some people may not know is Bollywood is a mix of different styles of dance from all over the world. Bharatanatyam, ta-da-da!
Going from every type of Bollywood style is kind of difficult.
Remember, it goes from Garba into Bhangra.
We take Indian forms and fuse them with the Western forms.
And hip-hop!
It's this big kind of melting pot of dance.
The story is two guys fighting for one role in the biggest Bollywood movie ever.
Two contemporary dancers in an epic battle to land the most important role of their lives.
This part could make me or break me, Mala.
Only one can get the part.
My life depends on this role.
Who will it be? The judges and America will decide.
Do it right!
The Battle of Bollywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the final performance of the evening. It's Robert and Billy. Okay, let's go over to Nigel.
Absolutely Nigel. Fantastic. What a way to finish the show. Congratulations to the pair of you. I think it's one of the best Bollywood routines I've seen with two guys. Robert, how you finished the moves, Robert, and your hands were absolutely fantastic. You seemed to finish everything. Billy, considering, I hope your knee's okay, because you really put it through some tough work there. Really great from the pair of you. Congratulations.
Well done.
Going to be very tough this week.
Yeah.
We're going to lose two people. And obviously, you know, you think you might be down there to be chosen. This is going to be so tough tomorrow.
It's going to be really tough. Tony.
So obviously at this stage of the competition, technically everybody's pretty fantastic.
Yes, of course.
You know, so it just really comes down to personal choice. You know, so it's like I like pizza and I like hamburgers. I just like hamburgers more.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, that's how it is. They both taste great. Right now, though, Robert, you're a big, cheesy hamburger. I really like the burger.
Even in my sequence?
Even in the sequence. I really love what you do. I felt like you both danced it great. Your training came through for you. But I just felt like you nailed it, Robert.
Thank you.
Mia.
And Billy, you're a big cheesy pizza, and I love pizza. I'm Italian. So. Okay, that was so hard.
That's what I was going to say.
Oh, my God, it was so hard. Yeah. But you know what? No injuries.
Don't say that because I can see Billy's leg going there.
Oh no.
Yeah, I know it's fine.
Oh no.
It seals it, but it's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
Positive thinking.
Okay, there was nothing wrong with that. Everything was right with that. Everything was right. Congrats. I think you guys both won the starring role in that film. Whatever that Bollywood film was. It was great. It was great.
Cool. Slumdog Dancer.
Adam.
Yeah, they just split the vote. You know, I mean, I gotta tell you, that was Billy, this has been a huge night for you. You surged like crazy. You did great, great out there. But Robert, that was brilliant. So I don't want anything to do with this anymore. Like, this is
you
like
have
crazy.
To, tomorrow night.
No, I don't. Wait. I'm feeling very ill.
Don't even start with an injury over that.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
they couldn't make a decision last week, so they're going to be worse this week.
I'm going to show up to the finale in a full body cast with a bow tie.
I don't even know what's going to happen on tomorrow night's show, but I do know that I want you to put your hands together for Robert and Billy. We will be opening the line soon. Please dial carefully. And remember, these are 888 numbers, not 800 or 866 numbers. Be patient if you can't get through right away. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote. And here are the numbers one more time. I'll be the leading lady. Yeah. You guys can do it. So we're going to wait and see what happens. We will give you all the results tomorrow. But fingers crossed for Lauren. And let's put our hands together and say good luck to each and every one of the guys that are currently on stage. The lines are now open. One last reminder, we are losing 2 out of the bottom 3 tomorrow. So it's important that you pick up that phone and keep your favourites out of danger. Thanks very much to our judges. Lovely to see you, Tony. Thanks to everybody here in the studio. They've been great. Couldn't do without you. And of course, thanks to you at home for watching. We'll be back with your results 8 Central tomorrow. Fingers crossed for Lauren. Stay tuned for your local news. I'm Kat Dealey. Good night.